It's an insect, so that means it has 6 legs. But if you look at it, it kind of only looks like it has 4 legs. That's because the front 2 legs are extended out right next to its head there, and antenna to make it look more like a stick. Oh, they don't fly either. Most insects, they like all their legs
let
come
it
out.
Climb your chest.
All the legs usually come out of like one spot, but this one, the legs are like, its abdomen is really long extended out.
What does it feel like?
Poor guy.